I think I'm quite the introverted extrovert. A tale of two extremes. When I come here, I can have that space to be really silent and alone.